Oh, there it is, boys. We're coming up to it now. Yeah. It looks just like it did in my last video. Except the door seems to be a bit opened now. Whoa. Nice. Yeah, boy. Let's start exploring.
This is my second time coming here. First time I wasn't really so happy with the video. I want to at least remake it, tell you a little history behind this thing, which is a 44 shutter engine, which was built in 1940 in September, all the way through 1956 of October. A total of 386 was produced. Don't take my word for it. I'm not sure if this is one of them that's left behind. It could be. Don't give me, like I said, don't take my word. It's just a guess. So from what you see, let's dive into the video. Get some shots, get a 360 video. Let's get this rolling. I hope you enjoy what you're about to see.
Like I showed in my last video, here's the tracks that are left for the train. Look at this tree branch right there. Can you see it? It's growing through the middle, upwards. We don't fall down there. time for me to get out of here. I got what I need for this thing. This is my last time coming here. Bye bye, train. It was good seeing you again. I'll see you guys on the next one. I hope you enjoyed this train / 44 shutter engine.